Let's get into it. Let's get into the next chapter. New demon contract. Have you got the fucking clock tower, mate? And a Tartarus weapon. Hmm. Menu. Okay, that's, no. We will check out a save, though, seeing as we're here.
Welcome to the gates of hell.
Let's have a look. Accessories. Oh, I haven't put the accessory on that we bought. Oh, well. Chapter 12. I reckon we're well over halfway now. Looking at it. Right, let's try one, the new summon. We'll get rid of the frog. And we'll use the clock tower. I don't want to do that. And we will get rid of the fans and we will use this Tartarus. Make sure we've got the clock tower out. Oh, dude, how cool is that? It's a fucking puppet. Oh my god. You've been naughty. Destroy 5 buses. Oh, I thought we'd finished the thing. I quite like them weapons. They're pretty fucking sweet. Uh. We're going this way. Let's kick some fucking angels in the face.
It's about time I got moving again.
I miss fighting the angels, I'm not gonna lie. That is OP. That thing is OP as fuck, mate. Like, what the hell? I absolutely love it. The more mental this game gets, the more I fall in love with it. I'm not going to lie though, I would like to see this on PC at some point. I really would. Like, I love my Switch, but this, like, mental FPS would be amazing. And like sharper graphics, you know? I really would duplicate us. What is this? What are we summoning? Oh, it's my little butterfly. Oh. Well. We're in much of a fight.
Ready for a hot time.
It is slightly annoying. Oh no, it's going to be one of these time trial things, isn't it? What the fuck? It's not a time trial, it's There we go. Nice little bit of witch's heart. Down here?
It's about
flyers.
Getting the locals involved, you'll pay for that.
I want to change What else did we get? You know, I'm gonna give this. I'm keeping the spear for a little bit, I think. That is cool for crowd control. That is cool for crowd control, boys. Let me go back this way. I want to have a quick look. I can't go in there. Well. Dude, there's a whole fucking army of them. Oh, let's go, Gamora. Thriller. Dude, Gamora's gonna wreck him.
It's time to end this madness, once and for all. May they all finally know rest.
Ooh. Wait, is that people? It, oh my god, it is. So bright. Platinum. I'll take that. Who's this? Ah. There's the other chaos gear, boys. I don't know how many we need. We got a couple. Four, maybe? There you go.
I think you have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken machines. It's over! I'll be gentle. Let's dance. My turn! Smash it! Lock off!
God.
Our light show is truly magical. Too late. We block up. Light up. Block off. Block up. Block off. Heaven or hell. I'll be my turn. You're about to become very intimate with the pain you gave Matress, my mama. And no amount of pleading for your life will stop me. Is that all you've got? Do it. Unleash it.
Yeah, fuck you. Boom. Dude, this is fucking insane. Absolutely insane.
Get down.
Uh-oh. She's been homunculite. Don't be homunculite. Oh, dude, is it going to be like one of those big Titan battles again? Pellucidus. Pellucidus. Oh, it's a frog.
evening, mistress. Is this the new recital stage?
Wait, has the frog turned into that? Balzabull. Oh, wow. Dude, this game is so fucking good. The variety is insane. I'm so bad. Oh my God. I'll be honest, this is one of the most unique games I've ever played. Like, the variety and how they set things out, and the characters, like, the summons, the weaponry. Like, there's a weapon you turn into a fucking train. I mean, come on. I'll be honest, if this was running higher than, like, probably 1080p, then it'd be insane.
May you be reunited with your mummy.
I had to leave the camera off for that whole section because it was just insane, and you just wanted to see what was going on, listen to the music. Fucking phenomenal.
This will all end soon as well. Very soon indeed.
Oh, very soon indeed. Very soon.
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.